Hey, blog watchers, Steve Petruski here with the Lander team. Thanks so much for taking some time out to watch this blog. Today's topic is going to be more about turning decades into days. But before I jump into that, I do want to remind you that if you're looking to buy a property here in Mohave County, please click this button. If you're looking to sell a property, go ahead and click this button here and one of our agents will reach out to you. All right, well, as I shared, today's topic is going to be about turning decades into days. And really, this is less about real estate and more about a little bit of my story. On May 15th, I had a 3-year anniversary of being with Keller Williams Realty. And I remember looking back 3 years ago and I had an opportunity to sit down with this guy, Scott Lander. And many of you know him, many of you know about him, but what I did was my wife and I sat down with him and his wife at a Starbucks. And really what we began to do was discuss, what did real estate look like for me? How is this going to affect my family, my finances? How is it going to affect everything about me? And as I began to ask some questions, one of the things that Scott reiterated to me was that over 15 years, he had built his business on integrity. He had built his business on follow-up and really, really, really caring about his clients, taking care of them, asking the right questions, and really spending time with them to make sure that their needs were met. And as he began to share these things, and as his wife, Jamie, began to share these things, one of the things that I really began to love about Scott and his wife and about the business he had created was it was really about people. And the final question, I remember asking this to Scott over 3 years ago, I said to him, Scott, can you really make sure, or can you commit to me and my wife that my bills would be paid, that my kids would be fed, that I would be successful in real estate, knowing not a whole lot about real estate, having some sales background, and having a career where I interacted with people. Can you commit to me that that would happen? And what he said to me was absolutely 100% yes. Not only will I make sure that your bills are paid and that your kids are fed, but I will also make sure that within real estate that I teach you everything that I know. And for the last 3 years, Scott has taken his 15 years of real estate. He's turned his decades into days for me. And I've had an incredible experience these last 3 years, really interacting with people, interacting with the team that we've established. And over the last 3 years, we've grown from 5 people to over almost 20 now. And so I've had a great opportunity to not only learn from one of the best in this guy, but I've had an opportunity to learn from some of the best agents that have joined our team over those last 3 years. And so what I really want to share, if you're an agent out there right now, and you're struggling to make it, or you're not quite sure what you're doing, or you've maybe sold a couple homes here or there, and you've been in the business a while, and you're saying, hey, I would really love to experience a team. I would really love to just have a conversation about how we might have an opportunity to change your life, to change your finances, to change your business. I would love that opportunity. And so what I've done is below here is my personal cell phone number, also my email address. You can call me, you can text me, you can send me an email. But really, what I want to communicate today is over these last 3 years, I have absolutely loved every minute of my experience in real estate, mainly because of this guy and really because of the team that we've created, the culture that we've created, the systems and tools and processes, the leads that are generated through our team because of Scott's 15 years of real estate, because of his integrity, because he has a reputation here, not only in Kingman, but also in Mohave County, in Bullhead City, in Lake Havasu, and also now in Flagstaff, as we have a team up there as well. And so if that's you, if you're an agent out there, or somebody who might be saying, I'm looking for a new career, give me a call. Let's sit down, let's meet. Let me sit down with you at Starbucks and answer a lot of questions that you might have. So again, I thank you for allowing me an opportunity to share a small story about me and about our team, but really about this guy and how he's radically changed my life. And so thank you, Scott Lander. Thank you, Jamie Lander, for the opportunity you gave me over 3 years ago to make a difference, not only in this community, but also in my family. We love you and we appreciate you. Thanks again, blog watchers, for checking this video out. I hope to hear from you soon.